Good morning students. Now we are going to see the proof of algebra formulas. Now let's listen. A plus B the whole square equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay. Now let's see the geometrically proof of algebra formulas. Now take one side of square. Yeah, listen. This is one side. Then you have to divide two parts. Okay. Now listen. This segment is A and this segment is B. Okay. This segment is A and this segment is B. For A plus B the whole square, we have to draw one square. Now listen. In a square, there are four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four sides. One side is A, B. One side is A plus B. Okay. Then join all sides. Okay. Now listen. Similarly, here listen. This is A and this is B. Here listen. This is A and this is B. And here this is A and B. Then join this B. Okay. Now listen. Now tell children. What is the area of square? Area of square. Side square. Area of square equal to side square. What is the side here? One side is A plus B. This is one side. So A plus B the whole square. This is equation 1. Okay. Here listen. This area is divided into different parts. Here listen ma. You have to find the area of these different parts. Now listen. Here listen. Here A is given. Here A is given. This part looks like a square. Okay. This is look like a square. So area of this part is what? Area of this part is. Here listen. A. 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 So area of square is side square. A. A square. Okay. Now listen. This part. This part looks like a rectangle. Okay. So area of rectangle is what? A, B. L into B. So A, B. Okay. This is also a rectangle. So A, B. Here listen. B, 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 B. So this is a square. So area of square is B square. Okay. Now listen. Again, area of this part. Okay. Area of square equal to, you have to join all parts. Okay. A square plus B square plus A square plus B square plus AB and AB. AB and AB. Okay. Now listen. A square plus B square plus AB and AB. 2AB. This is equation 2. Okay, this is equation 2. So equation 1 and 2, a plus b the whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay children, so children, a plus b the whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay, we proved. Now listen ma, now let's see one example. For a plus b the whole square, a equal to 3 and b equal to 2. Okay, a equal to 3 and b equal to 2. In LHS, you listen, a plus b the whole square. So 3 plus 2 the whole square equal to a square. A is what? 3. So 3 square plus 2 square plus, for b, 2 square. 2 into ab. A is 3, b is 2. So 3 into 2. Now listen children, 3 plus 2 equal to what? 5. 5 square equal to 3 square. 9 plus 2 square is 4 plus 2 into 3 into 2 equal to what? 6. Okay, 5 square is 25 equal to 9 plus 4 plus 2 6 are 12. Okay, 9 plus 4 equal to what? 13. 13 plus 12? 25. So 25 equal to 25. LHS equal to RHS. We proved.